Hey you guys, it's Sussan Mourad right back here on Clevver News. And Gigi Hadid and Zayn Malik shared their very first family photo with their daughter. And interestingly enough, some fans have had a lot to say.
Fans know that Gigi and Zayn welcomed their first child together in September. To share the exciting news with their followers, both Gigi and Zayn shared photos of their baby girl's tiny hand. Gigi's mum Yolanda also shared a photo of their adorable baby's hand. But over the weekend, Gigi shared this photo of her Zayn and their daughter on her Instagram stories, marking their first public family photo. Like many other celebrities, Gigi and Zayn appear to be protecting their child's privacy by covering her face. Many celebrities like Kristen Bell and Dax Shepard famously do not show their children on social media. Other stars like Mindy Kaling purposely only post photos of the back of their kids' heads. And Eva Mendes and Ryan Gosling, who also don't share photos of their children, explained why they don't show their kids. In an Instagram comment, Eva said, quote, "Since my children are still so little and don't understand what posting their image really means, I don't have their consent, and I don't want to post their image until they're old enough to give me consent." And it seems like Gigi and Zayn may be taking the same route with their daughter. Gigi was fairly private during her pregnancy until closer to the end, and the two also have not even shared their daughter's name. So while celebrities keeping their child's faces off social media might be a common practice among celebrities, some fans actually had a problem with Gigi and Zayn covering their baby's face in their first family photo. People magazine reshared the picture, and believe it or not, the comments were flooded with critics taking issue with the sticker placement. One person wrote, "Why are they hiding the kids' faces? LOL, it's not like they're kings and queens. Get over yourselves already." Another said, "Don't see the point of them posting a pic if no one can see the baby." This commenter wrote, "Doesn't really constitute a family pic of every aspect if the kid is covered in stickers." And while this person wondered why they shared a photo at all, writing, "I agree, privacy is to be respected, so no picture at all. This is not a family photo, it's a publicity photo. Privacy can be done. Anyone ever seen George Clooney's family?" And there were tons more comments like those. But many fans came to Gigi and Zayn's defense in light of these comments, like this fan who wrote, "Wow, these comments. If they want to cover their baby's face in a pic, then so be it. Get over yourselves and your wants. Ridiculous how many people feel entitled to think they have a right to see just because they're celebrities. Sad." Another person said, "Are these comments for real? How on earth is it a bad thing that they want to protect her privacy?" And this person added, "These comments did not pass the vibe check. Guys, it's a baby. You're not the parent. Gigi and Zayn decided to hide their baby's face so she can have some privacy, and there's nothing wrong with that. A child deserves to have privacy. She deserves to have a normal childhood. So please stop making a big deal about blocking the face." And this fan chimed in writing, "Some of y'all in these comments are ridiculous. You would understand if you were famous." At the end of the day, Gigi and Zayn are the only ones that get to make decisions for their daughter, what's best for her and their family. So regardless of the comments, they are doing what's best for them as it should be.
And if you want more on Gigi and Zayn and how their relationship has been impacted by parenthood, click right over here for another Clevver video. Then be sure to let me know all of your thoughts on the picture they shared in the comment section below. I'm your host, Sussan Mourad. You can find me on Instagram at Sussan_Mourad. I'll catch you later. Bye, guys.